I don't know what it is with me and not filming food these last couple of days. It's Smash Brothers. It's Smash Brothers. I wasn't sure if that meant you wanted me to.
No. That's why you don't go over here. You're not allowed to use my hands.
Okay, then why were you waving your hands like a maniac?
You tell me that I'm here and don't point film me.
What, Reese?
No.
No.
Yes.
No, I'm filming
a
vlog.
Pretty simple process, Cameron.
What?
Ah! Anyway, as you saw in that last clip, we got a bunch of Subway sandwiches. Actually, I don't even know if that was in the clip. But, after that we played Smash Brothers a lot, and I did get some videos done today. One of them's uploading. It's, episode 2 of Earthbound. I got a little bit behind on that, but I'm getting caught up now. Tomorrow, I'm gonna finish up the next Fire Emblem episode, and I actually have the Chrono Trigger episode after that done as well, so that'll be nice. Tomorrow we're doing a tournament / get-together for Smash Brothers. It's something we do a lot, and we're going to Camden's, and I'm gonna be giving something to Camden that is kind of tied to the thing I was talking about. That I was gonna talk about more, and I think I should do that now, even though it's 1:30. But I think I should talk about it now, so I'm gonna sit down. I'm just gonna say this. We are moving to Camden's. Or rather, I guess it won't be just Camden's anymore. I'll be moving out pretty soon here. I mean, I have to get approved first, but like, you know, it's a big deal. It's my first step ever to, you know, leaving my parents' house and, you know, paying my own bills. And granted, I'm not doing it alone. Colin's going to be coming with me, and Camden already lives there. And it's much in part to ease the burden on Camden, but also, you know, take that step forward in life. And I'm honestly scared and excited at the same time. Like, you know, I'll be around my friends all the time, and like, you know, it won't be all fun and games, but like, I'll have my room. I think me and Colin are gonna split a room, but Colin doesn't really spend any time in his room anyway. He will probably end up spending most of his time at his computer. Hello, sunset on the Xenoblade friggin' thing. That is the... That's what I've been kind of talking about, and I actually filled up the application form, like, just now, so... Or not just now, like, a couple hours ago, but... That's what I've been talking about, and, you know, what's kind of been going on the last couple days, like about a week now. We've been really talking about it. Like, I've been considering it for a while, but we didn't really start taking the steps until probably about last week. And yeah, it's exciting. My job isn't going to change, videos aren't going to change. Videos will probably even get, like, more productive. Just because, I don't know if I've ever pointed it out, but, like, also I'm sorry the lighting keeps changing, because it's, like, the dynamic background that I have on my computer is doing that. But the door doesn't block any sound, and I've tried putting like a towel at the bottom of the door and stuff, and it doesn't help anything. But then, actually, in that closet, there's no actual like there's ceiling in there, but not really. Like, there's a hole, there's a straight up hole that goes, like, you know, up into like the inner walls and stuff. And like, I have another one right there, and it's just like, Sound gets everywhere, and I record Let's Plays, and I record all sorts of stuff, and I live with, you know, my entire family, and, I mean, granted, that family is 3 people plus Colin right now, but, and ironically, Colin doesn't actually get picked up on the microphone, mainly because I record when he's gone, but also, he's far enough away out there, but the room will be in there at the apartment. We'll probably, I mean, there's gonna be neighbors. Like, we live in a house right now, but, like, you know, there'll be neighbors and stuff, but for the most part, it's a lot more soundproof, I'd say. Just because, you know, the upstairs neighbors and stuff might be loud, but they're not, you know, I've been there, and I've been in rooms with, like, the furniture and stuff. And, like, it's not like there's a hole in your roof that, you know, there's people up and you can hear them clear as day. It's not that bad. I don't know, it might be. Which is, in case, this is a terrible idea for my channel. But I think it's still a necessary idea. It's something that is needed to happen. And honestly, the only reason that it hasn't happened this week is, number one, I didn't have the form, but number two, my mom was on a trip, and my brother was, with some relatives, and I don't really want to move out while they're gone. That just seems like a really bad, not a bad idea, necessarily. Like, it's not like it would actually, like, hurt anything. I mean, it would. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Like, it's not like it's, how am I trying to word this? Like, it's not like it would, like, be a super dire situation, but it just kind of feels like a jerk move. And, I don't know. I wanted to wait. And my brother's back, and my mom will be back on Tuesday. So, that is the plan. Tomorrow, I'm going to give the application to Camden. He's going to give it to the landlord. And that'll be, Hopefully I'll be able to move in. Now, there's other costs and stuff I'm trying to think of. Like, right now, there's only one bed. And we're going to need to figure that out. I think we're looking into bunk beds for me and Colin. Mainly because Colin and I don't actually, like, it'll be a little bit different for me because I'm going to be recording in the room. But, like, you know, when I record, I'm not on the bed. I'm in this chair at my desk, and, you know, it's honestly just, you know, like, it'll be a bit of a different setup, but it'll still work, kind of thing. Actually, the closet's pretty big, and if I really wanted to, I could probably record in the closet. and I don't really know how successful that would be. But you never really know. And, it's actually kind of funny with how loud Colin can get. I don't really know if that's ever been, that's ever come across on the vlog. But it's, like, we were talking with Camden. He wasn't joking about this. He said that one of the big things that, you know, needed to happen if Colin was moving in was that we needed to get soundproofing foam. So, I'm really excited for that inevitability, mainly because I might steal some of it, but yeah, I guess I should bring up kind of the negative side of moving out, and that is that little furball. Camden already has a cat, and we might not be able to have to. We're gonna try, we're gonna ask. But she might not be able to come with me. And that really sucks. You don't even know. Now, my dad said that they will keep Zelda. I mean, I have my brother, and I might need to train him to take care of the cat. But if all else fails, it's not like I'm going to be far away. This is a really small town. And, now she's like, hey, why'd you stop? Now, it's not like if my parents don't keep her that she doesn't have a home. You know, my Grammy is a very big cat lover. And she, even though my grandpa might try and talk her out of it, he might not be successful. You never know. You're in a really, really good mood right now. I might be here a while.